Hello everyone, I'm back and I have Nasty Bath's, oops, well, crumbly, Nasty Bath's Slytherin Bath Bomb. And, well, it's a little crumbly. As suspected, when you get bath bombs in the mail, through the mail, they don't always come in perfect condition, but this is part of the Harry Potter collection that's, I believe, is permanent on the site. And this one has rose, mint, leather, and pine. This was driving me crazy yesterday because the scent is very unique and unusual. And look how pretty it is. I'm trying to get the purple spots. Okay, there we go. It's coming in. Has a little glitter. It's underneath because I'm trying not to let it fall. Oh, it smells so good. I'm going to prop it in there. Holy crap, cool. Wait, the scent was driving me crazy because, sorry, my voice is still out. Because how the leather blended in well with the mint and everything else. I don't smell pine. Roses, eh. But I mean, smelling the leather and the mint mixed together. Holy crap, that looks cool. It crumbled. Oh, these little sugar pieces. Here we go. Hopefully you can see it. You can see the coloration of it, but it's a little bit darker. It's like a nice murky color, like almost the color of leather, basically. Okay. You can see the oils, you can see the green glitter, and I think there's sugar pieces. Oh, okay, I think these are sugar. I'm trying to think what this is. There you go, I'm trying to get one in my hand. Ah, crap, it's lit. But some of the pieces, like everything went through. Oh, I'm trying to grab one of the pieces. Oh no, this is oil. It does something because this is smooth. This is very moisturizing. Try to get the little pieces that's underneath to melt a little more. Like I mentioned, like when they arrived, they were like wrapped in like candy type colored wrapping. Not really any like paper to prevent anything from crumbling. They came out very nice and very moisturizing. And this is half a bunk. Okay, the stuff I'm feeling, I'm trying to like get it go through. But yeah, that's the oils for the probably the half a bomb. It came out really nice. The scent. Ooh, the scent's even nicer. I'm actually impressed. Because like this is like a darker grayish color. But my skin, when I put my hand in it, and I got the tag stuck on the back of my pants. I'm sorry. Feels nice. It's actually moisturizing. So I'm gonna hop in and enjoy myself. Well, it came in a wrapper and it came in this type of plastic right here. So can't always expect them. Always expect bath bombs to come crinkled. Cause I think my mailman person was a little rough. Wait, is that sparkle? Yes, it is. It's sparkly too. Holy crap. Hopefully next time, because like I mentioned last night, I saw them and they're cutting like in halves. And I'm like, at first, I thought, all right, something was wrong. But I went on Instagram and then I saw a good amount of pictures that some come full and some come halves, which is fine. Well, I'm not the only one that lost it. Holy crap, this is sparkly. But yeah, but you can see the little signature Southern green in there. That looks awesome. Look, I'm gonna hop in and enjoy myself. Like I said last night, I will always post the name of the company and the name of the bath bomb. If you need a link or whatever, y'all gotta let me know. It's like, hey, can you put a damn link in so I won't have to Google this? Not a problem. Oh my god, this is sparkly. It's like a little Dark Horse. Now I have to get the whole set. This looks mystical as fuck. I have to get the whole set because I have Gryffindor. Not Gryffindor. Ravenclaw that smells like fucking coffee and cake. So, I'm gonna hop in like I said, and everyone have a good day.